Maybe that we don't know the whole answer of how Accutane fully works, but it does appear to have an effect on the oil gland to produce a kind of oil that doesn't permit clogging up of the pores, producing whiteheads and blackheads. So it has anti-inflammatory effects, and it probably has many other effects that we don't clearly understand. What causes acne is not fully recognized properly at this point in time. Traditionally, we thought blackheads and whiteheads, no inflammation, is the start. The microcomedones, tiny blackheads and whiteheads, are the very start of acne. There's no inflammation, and then the inflammation comes. It's now been shown there's often inflammation very, very early on, that there may be that inflammation is the very start of it, and there are these receptors that we have, these toll-like receptors that may, in some individuals who are genetically susceptible, may start inflammation very, very early on. So to sort of pretend to know that we know exactly how acne works is probably an exaggeration. But we do know that it's extremely effective, and as I said earlier, difficult to manage acne without.